terrorist training camps are in the United Kingdom because Gordon Brown is going to have a party. It will be wicked and have druggies and job seekers killed. I will hurt crazy nurses with a pickle. I am desperate to stroke pensioners' balls. I will be spreading infectious wives because I believe me mother is in